Hello guys, this is Asharam and in this video I'll discuss the solution of mixing water problem of Code Forces Educational Round 88. So in this problem you are given two infinite sources of water. So each source of water have a temperature H and cold water source have temperature C and C is less than H. So you have to perform following procedures. You have to take 1 cup of hot water and then pour it down into a deep barrel that is also infinitely large. And then you have to do this for cold water, then again for hot water, then again for cold. So initially barrel was empty and you have to pour at least 1 cup. And the temperature in barrel is average of temperature of the poured cups. So you have to minimize the value of barrel temperature minus some given T. So let's see how we can solve this problem. So we have to pour at least 1 cup of water. That is in first turn temperature of barrel will be H. After second turn temperature of barrel will be H plus C by 2 because we have poured down a cold water and there were 2 cups total, and so average will be H plus C. So in third turn we'll pour another cup of hot water, so temperature will be 2 into H plus C upon divided by 3, and for fourth turn it will be 2H plus 2C divided by 4, which you can write as H plus C by 2. Similarly, in fifth turn, it will be 3H plus 2C by 5. And for sixth turn, it will be 3H plus 3C by 6, which is equal to H plus C by 2. So you can see that for all the even terms, the temperature of barrel is H plus C by 2. So T barrel, so even equal to even cup equal to H plus C by 2. So if minimum difference is for this barrel, so if TB minus T is minimum for this when TB equal to H plus C by 2, in that case the cups required will be 2. So this is our first case. So if it is minimum when TB equal to H plus C by 2, then cups will be 2. So second case you can see that, so these are odd cups cases. Okay, so you can see that we can write it as x into h plus x minus 1 into c upon 2 into 2x minus 1. You can see that pattern, that coefficient of H is increasing 1, 2 and 3, and coefficient of C is increasing. Here it was 0, then 1, 0, then here it was 1 and here it was 2. So X into H plus X minus 1 into C, and here it is sum of X and X plus 1, that is odd numbers. So this is equal to TB odd. So now we have to minimize the term TB odd minus T. So it should be just greater than equal to 0. Since minimum value of this expression can be 0, so it should be greater than equal to 0. So let's see. So now there can be two cases. So one case is TB odd minus T greater than 0, greater than equal to 0, and another case is TB odd minus T less than equal to 0. So let's try to evaluate first expression. So in the first expression, I'll copy it. Wait. So wait. So we'll man ओके लीव इट, आई विल राइट इट अगेन. सो टी वी ऑड इज एक्स एच प्लस एक्स माइनस वन इंटू सी अपॉन टू एक्स माइनस वन माइनस थ्री ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू जीरो. नाउ व्हेन यू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम, सो यू कैन सी दैट एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू वन. सो इट विल बी एक्स माइनस सी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू टी इंटू टू एक्स माइनस वन एंड देन फाइनल एक्सप्रेशन विल बी एक्स शुड बी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू टी माइनस सी एंड टू टी माइनस एच प्लस सी. सो एक्स शुड बी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू दिस. सो नाउ सो वी वॉन्ट एक्स टू बी जस्ट ग्रेटर देन दिस टर्म. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टू टी कैन नॉट बी इक्वल टू एच प्लस सी बिकॉज दैट विल गिव यू डिविजन बाई जीरो एरर एंड वेन टू टी इक्वल टू एच प्लस सी टी इक्वल टू एच प्लस सी बाई टू. सो दिस केस वी हैव ऑलरेडी हैंडल्ड इन दिस फर्स्ट केस. ओके सो वी डोंट नीड टू वरी अबाउट टू टी इज नॉट इक्वल टू टू टी इक्वल टू एच प्लस सी. सो हेयर वी आर एज्यूमिंग दैट टू टी इज नॉट इक्वल टू एच प्लस सी. सो एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू टी माइनस सी. सो यू कैन से दैट एक्स इज इक्वल टू सी ऑफ टी माइनस सी. सिंस एक्स इज अ इंटीजर, एक्स इज अ पॉजिटिव इंटीजर, सो एक्स शुड बी एंड रिमेंबर दैट दिस टर्म कैन बी नेगेटिव. सो वी ओनली वॉन्ट एक्स ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू वन. इफ इट इज नेगेटिव देन वील सिंपली इग्नोर इट, वील से दैट देर इज नो एक्स पॉसिबल. सो या एक्चुअली देर इज एक्स पॉसिबल. इफ दिस टर्म इज नेगेटिव देन एक्स इक्वल टू वन, यू कैन टेक एक्स इक्वल टू वन. सो इफ एक्स इज ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू वन, या सो एक्स शुड बी ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू वन. सो वी वॉन्ट एक्स टू बी जस्ट ग्रेटर देन दिस टर्म. एक्स इज अ इंटीजर विच इज जस्ट ग्रेटर देन दिस टर्म एंड इट इज ऑल्सो ग्रेटर देन इक्वल टू वन. सो यू कैन से दैट एक्स इक्वल टू मिनिमम ऑफ, सॉरी मैक्सिमम ऑफ वन कॉमा सी ऑफ this whole thing. So this is our 2 point first case, 2 point first. Okay, because there was another case that was this. So you can see that if you try to solve this problem then nothing will change except for the fact that x should be less than equal to t minus c to t minus h plus c. So now new page after. So it means that x is a positive integer which is just less than this expression. So it means that x equal to floor, or you can say greatest integer of t minus t h plus c. So you got two values of x. So for these, so as you know that for if x equal to 1 then number of cup is 2 into x minus 1, that is 1 cup. And if x equal to 2 then number of cup was 3, that is 2x minus 1. So you can see that for some x number of cups is 2x minus 1. So now you can have only three differences. You have to choose between these three differences. First is this and then second for this and then third for this. Okay, so yeah, so there are only three cases now and you have to take the value of cups for which the TB minus T is minimum. So now let's see the code. So code is pretty simple. I have handled the case for even and I have also initialized the case for one, that is one cup. And then if 2T is not equal to C, then I have found the critical value. Critical value is, wait. So critical value is this value. Because we don't need to calculate it for 2 point first and 2 point second case because this is same in both the cases. And then I have just taken seal and floor and then evaluated, and then if the difference was, that is this difference was less than initial difference, then I have set my cups to 2 into x2 minus 1 and difference to well 1. So yeah. So that's it guys for now. Stay tuned as I'll be posting the solution for next problem, that is problem D. Thank you guys.